All right. So I just stopped to take some pictures. And I'm continuing up the mountain towards the cool looking bridge with the arches. And to that village at the top of the hill, which has a church bell tower at the top, and here comes a car. But I want to capture this part on video because it seems like it might be interesting. And we're at a point pretty high up where we have a really nice view. So, let's go for a ride. That's a cool view. The arch bridge in the rear view. Keep the noise level down. We're in the village of Akuto. Is it Akuto? Medieval castle, the Akuto. Okay, so I'm in Akuto. Oh, there's a cat. This place is very quiet. I don't know if I can go that way. No? Oh, looks like I can go. Some very old people here. So I gotta try and keep it quiet. I'm not even sure if I'm allowed to be here. Since I can't read Italian. Can't read the signs. It's a helmet mounted camera again. I'm not holding it. It's really cool though. It's very old school. With some modern drain pipes. Maybe a lot of these are empty. Then this, I think it's for rent. This little tunnel here. That's the top. Sleepy village. Out. Oh.
Come faccio per conoscere?
Mi dispiace, ma non parlo bene l'italiano.
Ho capito.
Ciao. I have to look this place up when I get home. See what the story is. It's a dead end. People do hang their laundry out to dry here.